Ishiki, would you like to hear a story? One. This describes something nearby. Canals bring water to the arid parts of the village, and they washed me away. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
Yeah.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised Will.
Why?
Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced. Come to plunder, outsider. Great warriors have failed the challenges. The hidden places offer rich rewards, if you survive.
What are you talking about?
A rite of passage. A test to separate the corn from the stalk. A trial that all cultist warriors must face. Nothing for the likes of you.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then find the path of battle. See if you and your arrogance can survive it.
Have you met Paimo, Ishiki? The fool. Thinks the gods punished him. Lazy bastard.
Beware. We've uncovered a wolf den in the area. But then again, maybe that is why you're here.
What do you mean?
The gods have sent one outsider to hunt another. Very appropriate. Best of luck on your hunt.
Little advice. Stay out of the wilderness, friend. Something dangerous prowls out there. Is it?
Catch him in an edge. I make my way all the way over to him, and he tells me we can't barter. Said I had nothing he wanted. Imagine that. Surrounded by garbage and entrails, and he thinks he can talk to me like that? Well, he just lost a customer. I'll never visit his stall again. All my business will be conducted at the market from now on.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
You're here during a busy time, friend. The tanners, the butchers, the weavers, the dyers, even the teachers. All the districts are preparing. The market will be busy. Great things are on the horizon for the city and its people. We all must do what we can to help Kukulkan usher in a new world.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of all profits earned on market day. But if they think I tried to short them...
I understand.
Thank you, Ishiki. Will you trade then?
You have made an excellent choice, my friend.
The gods favor us both.
You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend.
The gods favor us both.
You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend.
The gods favor us both.
I am certain you will find it useful.
You must offer more for that.
I'm always ready to trade.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by a Naratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you? Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. The gods favor us both. Very good.
Here you go. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Very good. Here you go. I await your return.
This elaborate pipe is...
Trinity. Bejoud's Kumbitch.
You know what's missing in this city? Love. It used to drift on the air, like the scent of hibiscus.
That scent went away when Unuratu's husband, Sairi, died. Theirs was an infectious love. Everywhere they went, they were locked in hand.
They would shop the markets together on sunny days like today, and I could swear the stalls would brighten just a bit as they passed. I had never seen two people more in love. I hope that once all of this fighting is over, that the scent of hibiscus will return.
Taita ke tsokol yete lela, aales ti okyo, ke autales le guak kitamo, le polo ko.
Understand. It's almost like a creel.
Soaking
Witch.
Male ti le jabob le gelo. Hach bello pacho. Vale tu viso.
Have you come here to escape the bustle of the city? I swear, it gets louder and more crowded every day. The people are changing as well. They desire more and more, be it food or clothing or jewelry. Their eyes dart inside the homes of their neighbors, longing for the items they see. No one seems to be able to find contentment with what they have.
It's too much. Sometimes I dream of sneaking away, just getting into one of these boats and paddling up the river. I would do that, but this place is all I've ever known. It would be a huge decision. I think I'll need to keep thinking about it. Thank you for listening. I feel as though a cloud has parted.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the out.
Me and Netsley used to play together. Yane, Matuchikha, Kilbashku, Dalik Lechilamu.
Thank you. Marchanta, 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 march
Can't figure out what this means.
Ugh.